Maybe this one. What did you do here?
What?
You say?
You want to challenge the man of God?
Will you say who?
Nigga, please.
Man of God for my shirt. You not see here before you sit up?
Man, I don't think you know what you're doing.
See this one, though. For you, man of God, for my shrine, now you sit down.
Your shrine?
What spirit is that you call here?
The spirit of the Lord Almighty.
You never said it. If you vest me now, I told you to
hate
me.
Please, cut the crap, man. What are you yelling at?
What did you talk, sis?
You don't know what happened in 1 Kings chapter 1, verse 18.
That concern you.
Really?
That is 1 Kings said you made for my shrine.
This nigga know no shit. When Elijah called the powers of God and the fire consumed all the prophets of Baal, nigga to mess with me.
Meaning?
Right now, I'm gonna call my God. Send down fire, man. Gonna consume me.
What did that talk now?
Damn. Can I get an interpreter, please?
I'm gonna deal with you. Your spirit send you come here. You never know me, oh.
Come on, nigga. Alright, now, you know what's gonna happen? Let the power speak, man. Let the power speak.
You want to challenge me?
Yeah!
You want to challenge me?
Yeah!
Try him now. Try him! Try me, CYD.
Brother, man, I'm gonna speak to you just once. Right now, I'm gonna call fire from my bow.
My brother, keep quiet. Fire, where you go call? No, even burnt chicken.
What?
No, see this guy, not be gifted.
Yeah, that's me, Luke.
You were the carry woman.
Hey!
I'm supposed to be here.
You trying to boss my tire or what, man? Come on, chill out.
Is that you?
What you want?
Take your time to know that.
I know, bro, man. It's been a while. What's up, man?
Take your time to know.
But you know, man, you giving niggas fake time. I know you.
You don't do now.
The last time I want to go to America, you give me fake visa.
You don't do now. You don't do. You don't do. Just carry yourself.
Motherfucker. Re-recognize real, you know.
You know.
So you turning on this costume now, collecting money from niggas, giving them fake charm.
My brother, just get out of my shrine.
I'm gonna get out of my shrine.
Man. Get out of my shrine, man. If I catch you here again, man, I turn you to the yam, man.